Hello children, today we are going to learn about plants in our environmental science subject. We see different types of plants around us. They are of different sizes, right? And have you ever thought about how they grow? What is the basic thing which plants need? So today we are going to talk about plants and how plant grows. So everyone, let's start today's subject.
Let us take a look at growth of a plant. All living things have a life cycle. Like all living things, plant also has a life cycle or different stages of growth. First of all, seed get planted in soil. Life of a plant begins from a tiny seed. Seed needs water, sunlight and air to grow healthy and strong. Here we can see a tiny shoot has come out of the seed. Children, here you can see a small baby plant has come out of a seed. Baby plant is known as a sapling. And do you know, the plants are very special because they make their own food. They use the air which we breathe out, that is carbon dioxide, and sunlight and water. Here baby plant is growing into a plant, and plant uses the energy which they produce to grow. The roots begins to grow downwards and the baby stem begins on curl upward. Soon the baby plant isn't a baby anymore. Now it has turned into a plant. Here, roots of a plant plays an important role. They hold the soil firmly so that plant can grow into a tree or a bush. Children, roots of a plant acts like an anchor. They are very strong. Now children, here you can see a small bud has come out of a plant. Now let's see the next stage of growth of a plant. A bud blooms into a flower. So children, here we can see a beautiful flower on the plant. So children, we have seen a growth of a plant. Now this growth of a plant is also known as germination. Germination process of a plant. Now let's see different parts of the plants. Children, we will begin with roots. We cannot see roots every time because they grow under the ground. But roots are very important for a plant because they hold the soil firmly, and because of roots, plant can grow into a big tree. Now let's come to the stem. Stem is the backbone of a plant. And now here we have leaves, and leaves are very important as they also produce food. Now after leaves, let's see the birds. Here we can see birds. And now after birds bloom into a flower. So these are the different parts of the plants. Children, I hope you have understood the process of germination well. Thank you.